Hello everyone, this is Anuj from Gadget Geek. After the top 10 best apps of this month, we are back again with one more video, and today we will show you the top 10 best free games for your Android and iOS device. So let's start. We hope that you like our top game series, and to show us a support, please like and comment on this video and subscribe to our channel Gadget Geek if you haven't subscribed yet. This will encourage us a lot to make more videos like this. About this month's top games video, most of these games are new and we have selected these games on the basis of their gameplay and how addictive these games are. And as usual, we're going to show them in random order. So the first game we have in our list is Nindash Skull Valley. In the game you play as a ninja and you need to defeat skeletons who are coming your way. The game is based on a simple tap and slide controls and the graphics are also pretty good. There are over 90 plus levels in order to win and you need to smash the bones of your enemies with your saber and shuriken. In the game, you can perform combos after combos in order to get a high score. Overall, Nindash Skull Valley is a nice game to pass your time this month. The next game we have in our list is Hero Hunters. Hero Hunter is an RPG shooting game where you have army of heroes equipped with guns, snipers, rifles and more. Hero Hunter is cover-based third-person shooting game and the controls are also good. Initially, you will feel some issues controlling the aim with your left thumb, but after some time, you will get used to it. You can play the game in campaign mode and go to war with Kurt's army or unlock the co-op mission mode and play with your friends. You can also compete online in player versus player battles. The game is available for pre-register right now, but if you want to download it right now, check the link in the description and start playing this wonderful game. The next game we have in our list is Australian Open Game. Australian Open Game is the official game of the Australian Open. In the game, you can create your own player and make it through the complete Australian Open tournament. Controls are easy and based on swipe gestures, which allows you to hit in the direction you would like to hit. Better timing of your shot make your shot faster. For movement, it's simple touch-based where your player moves on the court where you touch it. Overall, if you like tennis games, then do check this new game out. The next game we have in our list is Skidstorm. Skidstorm is a multiplayer real-time racing game. You can challenge other online player or play offline. Controls are smooth and you have the left and right button on the screen. There's also nitros in the game which fills when you drift in the race. In the game, you have 24 tracks to choose from and 17 different type of cars. Skidstorm has a good graphics and if you're looking to pass your time and wants to play quick 1 or 2 rounds while you're waiting somewhere, then this is the game to download this month. The next game we have in our list is Tekken. We know that Tekken is not new and few months back we have already made a video about it. But this game is now officially available in India on Play Store and App Store. So if you haven't played this game yet, you can go ahead and download it right now. Talking about the game, well, there is nothing to talk about. We all brought up playing Tekken games. But this particular game is not a true fighting game. Instead, you have the tap to attack and the combos at the bottom, something similar to Injustice 2 and Marvel Contest of Champions. Apart from the graphics, the sound effect is really good as well. There are 20 characters in the game, such as Nina, Paul, Law, and lot more. Overall, it's a nice game to pass your time, and I won't say that it's the best game, but it's still not that bad. So if you're a Tekken lover, then do check this game out. Next game we have in our list is Up a Cave. In the game, you need to guide your cube through extremely challenging caves with lots of traps and enemies. The controls are a little difficult in the beginning, but once you get used to it, you will like this challenging game. There are 30 levels in the game, and if you find the game too challenging, you can upgrade your cube with magnetism and shields at extra cost. The main objective of the game is to collect all 3 stars and reach the checkpoint before the time runs out. The next game we have in our list is Icy Bounce. In the game, you need to jump across sinking blocks by aiming right with the correct power. One mistake and you'll have to try it again. The game is really addictive, and once you start playing it, you would want to beat your score again and again. There are 32 unique characters, including the default penguin, astronaut, and many more. Overall, Icy Bounce is a good game with nice graphic, so start your endless arcade journey with this game. The next game we have in our list is the World of Warships Blitz. World of Warships Blitz is a free-to-play action game which is based on PC version World of Warships. The game brings a World War II action of PC to your mobile. Graphics of the game are good, so does the sound effects. You can use variety of ships such as battleship, cruisers, destroyers, and even aircraft carrier, and jump straight into the action-packed 7v7 battle. The good thing about the game is that it's a true free-to-play game, and there are no timers, energy bars, or fuel to fill up, and you can play the game as much as you want. The next game we have in our list is Blocky Racing. Blocky Racing game is a classic kart racing game where you race in 55 unique tracks equipped with shortcuts for advantages. You unlock new car while you make progress in the game. You can also collect power-ups to use weapons like shield boost and missile against your rival racers. Controls are also easy with only left and right control buttons. In the game, if you damage your car, it will break the vehicle apart block by block. Overall, Blocky Racing is a nice game with decent graphics to pass your time. And the last game we have in our list is Caterpillage. In the game, you play as a giant space caterpillar, and you're hungry and looking to eat everything that comes your way. So the game is all about eating and destroying the planet of galaxy which attempts to stop you. As you progress in the game, you grow and upgrade your caterpillar to take on the most challenging enemies. So overall, Caterpillage is a crazy blend of action and a simulation game. So that's it guys, these were the top 10 best games you can download and play on your Android and iOS device. Let us know if you like any of them or your favorite game of the month in the comment section below. And if you like this video, please press the like button and subscribe to our channel Gadget Geek for more videos like this. Once again, this is Anuj signing off. And I'll see you in the next one.